This was brought to you by Franklin County Internet Gaming Society on YouTube and Facebook.
See, I like this. Like, they even had their own like custom soundtrack. Beyond Skyrim, Bruma. See another neat spell? I'll probably miss that one. No falling damage if I jump in a circle. See what I find on the mic. Up there. Shame I already dropped. Okay, whatever.
Can you climb up that wall? Are they still letting you climb up walls with the computer?
Oh, you mean to do the hill jumping shit?
Yeah.
I'd just rather not do it. His horse is dead.
Yeah, I mean, this was just after a freaking dragon hit me with fire, so I was on fire going over this cliff. I freaking survived on the side of the freaking cliff. My horse falls to his death.
Okay. That was effortless. They were trying. I'm kind of at the point where this character is basically a god. Provide go to the locks.
Do they have the old quests on there too?
I mean, yeah, Skyrim still. So, like, basically, this is pretty much like fan-made DLC. You can look at it that way.
Oh my god, dude. Seriously.
That's what happens when you have bad block picking.
Okay. See up around the edge right there how it has that silver? Take your pick and bring it right to the very edge of it, and now slowly turn it. No, the other way, the bottom. Bring that top one where you had it right there on the silver. Over to the left. One more. There. Might be that little black spot on there.
Okay. I give up.
That's
I know, I wonder, actually.
It's the first time I've actually... I mean, I've gotten good at it, but like sitting and talking about it, you know what I mean? That's weird.
Yeah. Work. I think it works. It's master lock.
You're gonna have to freaking do some picking.
Yeah, you see this spell I got? That only works for certain levels, locks around my alteration.
Is there dead people around there? Oh yeah. Ooh. Get you some.
Ooh.
Can I refer to you?
Yeah, he's piecing me up, eh? Oh wow, she has killed him.
Since our man the dog won't make the job. It's like I just kicked his ass. What she did? Is that this? No, that was different.
Yeah, no, she put two right in the back, right in the back of his head. Trying to shoot me.
What do you think? He was pretty tough.
Yeah, he was doing good. Some damage to me. I am playing this on expert too, so this is harder than usual.
Yeah, but I mean, so far, I mean, he's the only one that really ever has done anything to
you. Yeah.
So far.
Chesky. Oh, there's a key.
I was wondering if there was any dead people around there, because sometimes they're on the dead people, too. Wrong one.
I got horse shit, though. For all that trouble. Nothing good.
It's a waste of good effort.
Turn it up. Chest.
Now, when I run my mouse across that, can you see my mouse?
What, you mean on the screen?
Yeah.
No? Well, you gotta remember too, I only have one screen now.
I'm just wondering.
Need to maybe get this. Maybe get me another monitor.
Oh, it's fine. I mean, when it comes to that stuff, because like, what do you really want to do while you're gaming?
Yeah. It's just nice to have multitasking. No, I was going to the tower. I just found that on the way.
Oh.
Figured I just might as well. Figured I might as well check it.
Yeah.
If you even notice, like, the equipment here in Cyrodiil is different than the one in Skyrim too. Like those are iron boots. Yeah. Which I think is pretty cool. It's a lot of detail in this mod. Look at that, that was dope. Up there. Be cool if there was a jump spell.
I don't think they have a freaking trail or anything to do with
it. No.
There it is. I bet you can get go forward right there.
Too steep. Yeah. and they made it to where you can't cheese it, which kind of sucks.
Like right there?
Yeah, no, I can't.
Looks just like it in the spot.
Nah, that's fine. I got my fast travel. I got my fast spell.
What's that one that you have where it shows the path?
Oh, clairvoyance, but that's for, like, quests. So, show me a way to go to a quest.
Oh, you can't mark the spot and then use it.
First time, where? Wrong one. Yeah, no, that's only that. It only goes for, like, quest objectives. Thalmor.
Those are Thalmor. There you go, take the freaking uniform. This shit's worth money.
Oh, damn it.
He's gonna run.
No, I was going for the. He's going for the wizard shooting me.
Oh, your dude's freaking fighting.
Yeah.
Did you just kill your dude?
No, I killed him.
You just killed your dude?
No, he's right there.
Oh, okay.
Oh, this is a wizard shooting spells at me.
You see that shit? Look at the value. 410.
Oh, whoops. That's why I wasn't picking up clothing.
You gotta chef that, dude. Seriously.
Huh?
You gotta chef that. That's when you had the poison the dude, right?
Huh?
Is that when you had the poison that one dude go in there and freaking poison his food, right?
Oh, yeah.
I was like, you kept the chef's hat. When I did it, I freaking didn't keep it. But I can't say anymore because I kept what's the name, that Joker dude. I kept his freaking clothes. Jake, whenever me and him were playing the game, he told me that I had to kill him. And I got all the way to that point because he beat the game before I did. And Jake gave me the choice if I wanted to kill him or if I wanted him to live. So I let him live. gave me freaking his old uniform for free. And then he freaking did whatever I wanted him to do. No problems with him, so you know what I'm talking about, right? The Joker guy from the freaking Assassin's Guild.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Cicero.
Yeah, Cicero.
Thank you. I'm closing in on it. Maybe a way to come up to that.
How old that freaking cat? Oh, yeah, there you go. Sorry.
Thought
that was a freaking box or something.
You see that glowing effect? That's more damage I do whenever I hit something.
This is like going up on freaking the mountain for the storm folks.
Cut that shit.
He's gonna ambush your ass.
Try. And I just cranked this up to master difficulty, by the way. At some point, I'm probably just end up retiring this build because it's just too godly. And they're doing a bit more damage to me now. That's fine though.
That's what you need, man. I mean, you get a little bit more action into it. Or you end up getting bored with it.
There we go. Huh?
I was just saying, you know, I just don't suggest that anybody ever beats the game. When you get close to beating the game, just walk away from it, because it's never the same.
Alright.
I just figured I'd mention it as a comment piece, you know. It's horrible. It's the worst feeling in the world, to be honest with you. As a gamer, when you're playing this freaking game, you get really carried away, you get to where you like it, and all of a sudden...
That's cool.
All of a sudden, you freaking beat the game, and it's like, really? I'm specifically talking about Skyrim, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Such a big and
coming from the college.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, from the... That's a part of the, yeah, from the Imperial College. Oh, maybe it's not. Maybe he's not part of the. Maybe he's not part of the Imperial Mage Guild. The Synod's a Mage Guild. See all these fucking buffs I have on me? Oh, you son of a bitch. Yeah. You just teleported up here. Yeah, see, you actually got this in Oblivion. This is place you set up as a home base. College of Winterhold.
He has a garden like
Oh, they're trying to start a college.
Oh, okay. Wait a minute, which game is this again? Is this Skyrim?
Huh?
This is part of Skyrim.
No, it's Cyrodiil. What was that?
I think this could be the first part before frickin' that college in Winterfall exploded.
No. No, this is all set in the same timeline.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
This was brought to you by Franklin County Internet Gaming Society on YouTube and Facebook, Roger Hansen on Patreon, and Gaming with Infamous on Discord. Thanks for stopping by. Listen to our podcast on any of these platforms: Anchor, Breaker, Overcast, Pocket Casts, Radio Public, Spotify. Support us on Patreon, and check us out on Discord. All the links can be found in the video description below. We thank you for your participation. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, share, make comments. We love feedback.